here with Dave from Mountain Trail Campers. Now, you've got something pretty special. Tell me about this one back here.
I do. This is Mountain Trail's LXV 4.7. So it's a 4.7 being a 15-foot van, and it's a luxury off-road, pure off-road caravan. So it can handle all of those corrugations. And it's also fitted with positive pressure, which means...
That's excellent.
Yeah, so as soon as you plug it into your vehicle, it'll positive pressurise that cabin and eliminate any dust or any water trying to ingress its way through into that van.
Now, obviously, when you're out doing those sort of things too, you guys have a massive kitchen, huge servitory space. You've got, obviously, the 95 Waco in there which is obviously the fridge of choice for many. And then you've got the kitchen area, the drawers. Run me through what you've got in that area.
Yeah, so with that kitchen, or the 95-litre Waco, we've been using, we're actually one of the first ones on the market to have that out to us, so we work with Dometic to get that into our van as soon as possible. But two large pantry drawers, and then that kitchen bench we've had for about 6 years now, that design, and we use that on all of our four models. Large breakfast bar, three burner stove, sink as well, and then soft closed drawers underneath.
And I believe you've got another model that's very similar to this one that is coming out soon.
Yeah, we do. So we're calling it the FXV 4.7. So essentially it's an LXV 4.7, but we've got bunk beds along the back. So just trying to climatise for those families out there that want to go off-roading, take their kids with them. Got two bunk beds in the back. So you lose your internal ensuite and shower, but the same as our CXV 3.7, which won Camper Trail of the Year this year.
Oh, congrats.
Thank you. It's got the ensuite pot on the back. So you've got you've still got the luxury of your shower and your porta potty out the back, but you can have the bunk beds in there so you can have those family trips.
Now, if we want to know more about this particular model or any models that you guys have, where would we go?
Yep, so you can either jump onto Facebook, give us a like, Mountain Trail Campers, or on our website, which is mountaintrailcampers.com.au.
Perfect. Thank you so much for your time.
No worries. Thanks, Alicia.